Time value of money, one way I like to look at it is using those calculations to figure out how quickly I can become a millionaire. How quickly can you become rich? That's a great way to use math, and it's exciting. It's a little bit different maybe than what you're exposed to in your school classes, but it's a practical way of looking at how you can use math to create the life that you want. So one way you can do that is to create a simple spreadsheet. You can ask, maybe ask for some help around this, but with the spreadsheet, you can calculate if I put in $200 every year for the next 15 years at a 6% compound rate, how much will I have 15 years from now? And those numbers may surprise you, and it'll give you some motivation to save some of your money instead of spending it all on something that you want right now. It'll teach you how to wait for an opportunity.